New Centre 6 with Jeff Vallance and Denise Raywood.
Good evening. In tonight's news, the future of the Shepparton abattoir is uncertain after going under the auctioneer's hammer today.
The Solar Energy Council today opens its information centre in Shepparton. What about weather tonight, Chris?
Well, yes, thanks, Denise. We have all the details on the weather.